know I can't climb like you can.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. The zoo. We'll need to cross that bridge. Now what? Yes, I was just going to suggest that.
You did it!
Thank you.
I'll start the story from here next time.
I'll just wait for you here then, shall I?
I think I see how this works. Try pulling yours now.
Now pull the lever.
If you can fit under this gate, I'll really be impressed.
I knew that hole was there. I just wanted to see if you knew. Keep running!
Thank you.
The switch is broken.
Very funny. Come on, open the gate.
No, I mean it. It's really broken.
All right. You go on down. I'll find another way in.
Try not to take too long.
I'll start the story from here next time.
I'm up here. Down below, there's a great open balcony. Come on, I'll show you.
Easy for you to say.
I know where I am. This gate leads to the baths. Do you think you could find your way there?
Of course. Finding my way to the baths from here should be easy.
Good. I'll meet you there.
Whoa, whoa. I'll just ask the first sand creature I run into. Could you direct me to the baths, please? Well, thank you. Don't mention it. I used to be a bath attendant back when I was alive. I'll meet you at the baths. She orders me around as if I were a servant. It's my own fault. With women, you need to show them you're in charge right from the start, or they'll walk all over you. I've been too indulgent. Probably because I felt sorry for her. Well, it stops now. From now on, she'll have to toe the line. That is, assuming I can find her.